Hello and welcome to Little Learners Education. This week we are focusing on the letter sound T. So today we're going to do some teabag painting. For teabag painting you will need some paper, some water to soak the teabags in, and different teabags to explore and paint with. The first thing we're going to do is dip the teabag in the water and then paint with it.